This is Interact. It's a symposium on outreach and public engagement and essentially sharing best practice in outreach and public engagement. We've got to a point in time where a lot of people are doing activities, and I think our messages now have to change from get out there and do something to let's get out there and do something that's amazing and kind of something that is really truly impactful. So this conference is all about sharing that best learning of stuff that has happened over the last few years and actually trying to elevate outreach and public engagement in physics in the UK.
The Institute of Physics, it's a membership organisation. We're really, really, really big on community engagement and across all sorts of people. So we were really looking for our community to put forward suggestions as to the sessions that they wanted to see here today. We've got headliners in public engagement. We've got Jim Al-Khalili here and Alice Roberts talking about their experiences.
When I first started public engagement, it wasn't seen as a respectable thing to do. But I look at the audience here at this Interact symposium, and it's everything from undergraduate students to PhD students to postdocs. There's school teachers there, senior academics. And the whole atmosphere about the importance of public engagement to an academic has changed in the time that I've been involved in it.
I found today really interesting coming together with sort of like-minded people to talk about physics outreach and STEM outreach more widely. It's something I've been involved with for the last couple of years, and it's something I'm very passionate about. So sitting in rooms with very, very passionate people has been a really exceptional experience.
The more active scientists there are who communicate what they do, the better. I always say, what is the point of learning something new about how the world works if you don't then want to go and shout about it to anyone who will listen? And I think days like today highlight the importance of more and more active researchers getting involved in communicating their science.